The Japanese bullhead shark is a small bottom-dwelling shark that can be found in the temperate and tropical waters of the Northwest Pacific Ocean, from Japan to Korea, China, and Taiwan. The sharks prefer rocky or kelp habitats on the continental shelf at depths of 20 to 410 feet. Their body is cylindrical with a short, wide head and a blunt snout. Near their eyes are two openings called spiracles that help with respiration. Their first dorsal fin is very tall. The second dorsal fin is smaller, but similar in shape. Both fins have a sharp spine in front. Their body is light brown in color, with a series of dark bands. The sharks are mainly active at night. Japanese bullhead sharks are slow-moving bottom feeders. The sharks swim along the ocean floor to hunt for prey like mollusks, crustaceans, and sea urchins. They are sometimes caught in fisheries. Their reproduction is oviparous. Females produce large egg capsules that are deposited among rocks or kelp. Newly hatched young are around 7 inches long. Adults can grow up to 4 feet long. These sharks are sometimes kept in aquariums. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.